بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله
صلى الله عليه وسلم.
إن شاء الله تمروا الإسرائيلي صلوا على النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام. زين للناس حب الشهوات من النساء والبنين والقناطير المقنطرة من الذهب والفضة والخيل المسومة والأنعام والحرث ذلك متاع الحياة الدنيا والله عنده حسن مآب. In this ayah, Allah talks about desires in this dunya. You will follow your desires or you control yourself. If you love your desires from women, money, children, horses, gold, silvers, you will go hellfire. But if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help you to protect yourself, قُلْ أَنَبِّئِكُمْ بِخَيْرٍ مِّنْ ذَلِكُمْ. Allah said to Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, tell them, we have something better than whole dunya, all your desire. What? Paradise. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us, all of us, paradise. But must control our desire. Don't talk too much, don't look too much to the woman, don't look too much, don't focus too much this dunya, because suddenly everything will perish. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept us in paradise, and Allah describe people go paradise, said الصابرين والصادقين والقانتين والمستغفرين بالأسحار. صابرين مصر patience, anything in this dunya we need patience. والصادقين truthful people, والقانتين make قنود, especially before Fajr, make dua to God as much as you can. If you have any problem, make sujood and talk with your God, any language, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala understand you. والمستغفرين بالأسحار. Wake up in أسحار mean before Fajr. And you have hadith that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala come in last hour in the night. الثلث الأخير من الليل. He said, هل من سائل فأعطيه؟ هل من مستغفر فأغفر له؟ If you want to ask Allah forgiveness, the best time before Fajr. Best time to ask Allah anything before Fajr. Please. If Alhamdulillah you have paradise, if you control your desire, don't compete another people this dunya, especially non-Muslims. We can't compete them in dunya. But as a Muslims, وفود لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. Remember always Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. He live in small rooms, not big houses, because unfortunately now people crazy about big house, big car, how many wife, how many? Don't be crazy. Calm down and remember Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. When you make salah upon him, remember he's very simple man عليه الصلاة والسلام. He didn't focus about this dunya, but he said وجعلت قرة عيني في الصلاة. Yes, he loved woman, but in halal way. Our youth love woman is okay, but in halal way. And Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام said, يا معشر الشباب من استطاع منكم الباءة فليتزوج. If you love woman, go to marry. If you can't, you must fast. Fast as much as you can. Okay? يبقى tonight, focus on Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. Ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى accept our good deed, put us in paradise. جزاكم الله خيرا. جزاكم الله.